To tennis, in Division II, top seed Mount St. Charles looking for their first title since 2014, taking on Smithfield. Second singles, Mounties get a win from Matt Zeno. The perfect lob, he took this match 6-1, 6-2. Third singles, another win for Mount, Michael Burke. The backhand can't be returned. He won 6-love, 6-love. Mount St. Charles brings home its fifth D2 crown, 4-0 over Smithfield.